talk to Abu Tada in the UK to talk about London Occupy and the Hajj. Abu Tada, welcome to the show. Now you'll have to turn your television down to zero.
Hello.
Yes, hello, go ahead, sir.
Yeah, fine. I would talk about, first of all, about the bank and the crisis in
yes.
United States and UK and around Europe. If you see in Muslim countries, we are fine there. Alhamdulillah, our banks has a good profit, all banks very good. And now many people in UK and USA, they want to have Islamic bank in their country to have a good banks and good profit there.
But most of the banks, most of the banks in the Muslim world are not practicing Islamic banking.
Most of them are Islamic banking.
I don't think that's right.
I talk about Saudi Arabia.
Ah, Saudi Arabia. Ah, okay. Yeah, but most of Saudi Arabia's money is in Western banks.
No.
Well, I can assure you.
Western banks, but system of Islamic system.
No,
Islamic
is that what you think? Do you think the rulers of Saudi Arabia?
I'm a Saudian guy, and I know Saudi Arabia more than
you. May well be a Saudian guy, but you don't know. You don't. Do you really think?
No. How you said I don't know?
Well, if you'll listen to me, I'll tell you how you don't know. Do you think that Saudi Arabia's $6 trillion in U.S. banks, not Islamic banks, U.S. banks, are in the Islamic banking sector? Do you think that the $60 billion that the government of Saudi Arabia gave to the government of the United States for weapons in the last 12 months, do you think that that had anything to do with Islam?
United States is our friend.
Indeed it is.
We have a good relationship with them. They help us.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is, Abu Tada. I think you've hit the nail right on the head. The United States is your friend. That's the United States that, in response to UNESCO's decision to admit Palestine into its ranks, immediately withdrew $60 million, its entire financial contribution from UNESCO, to punish them for recognizing Palestine. And the next day, America's best friend, believe me, they're even more friendly with Israel than they are with you, even more. The next day, your friend and their friend, Israel, announced that it would accelerate the illegal settlement of Jerusalem. You've heard of Jerusalem, Abu Tada, the city with the mosque called Al-Aqsa, from which the Prophet Muhammad ascended to the heaven to come back with the revelation. The illegal Zionist settlement of Jerusalem. Wallahi, Abu Tada, I'm glad I don't have your friends. You're welcome to them. Believe me.